go do a track, which means goodbye. A little ditty written in Romania in 1632 by a peasant woman by name of Ilka Schmutz. It concerns socialist working practices in potato farming. If you believe that, you'll believe anything. I'll give you one more noise. And it's a noise that sounds like this. No, not that one, this one. Thank you.
Love song?
Once I had a secret love, but she drifted away from me.
Enough. Again? Okay, hold on.